The job crisis in the country deepened following the second wave of COVID-19 as rural unemployment shot up to 14.34% last week from 7.29% by May 9. Center for Monitoring Indian Economy, CMIE, data showed that the unemployment level in rural areas has surged to its highest in 1 year. The national unemployment rate also soared to 14.45% from 8.67%. Subscribe to the channel for more news.